Hello, this is Mr. Announcer, your official announcer at KJOW 42 Productions, reminding you to like, subscribe to this channel, and hit that bell button for all notifications.
Here's a tune to start off with. I knew you were going to say something, so I beat you to it this time, little brother.
I thought I'd give you a chance for a change.
But I can remember getting many requests for in the good old days. It takes you back to the good old days when Paul was courting Ma.
I asked my Pa, where did they go when folks went courting years ago with no amusements like we have today?
The radio was then unknown. They just had Grandma's gramophone. Still they fell in love and life was gay.
They didn't have no aeroplanes, didn't have no streamlined trains, but they had lonely country lanes when Pa was courting Ma.
The movies didn't talk or sing, ragtime wasn't known as swing,
but by heck they could buck and wing when Pa was courting Ma.
And they had fun, they didn't miss a single husking bee.
And coming home, they'd steal a kiss, and Pa'd say,
gosh, and Ma'd say, gee,
the most important thing somehow, they all knew for you'll allow, that love was love the same as now, when Pa was courting Ma. They didn't ride by motor car, weren't so darn particular, but they got every bit as far when Pa was courting Ma.
They didn't have no electric light, just the lamps they'd spoon each night,
but still and all they did all right when Pa was courting Ma.
They didn't have no commentators with the news broadcast.
They listened in on the party line, and they got the news darn near as fast.
They were old-fashioned days, I guess. Still, those folks had some success. 'Cause when he asked her, she said yes. When Pa was courting Ma. When Pa was courting Ma.
Howdy-do, everybody. This is Lula Bell.
And Scotty. Hope you all stay with us for the next quarter hour. Maybe you got some tunes and news you'll enjoy, such as this one right here. How many biscuits can you eat?
How many biscuits can you eat this morning? How many biscuits can you eat this evening? How many biscuits can you eat?
49 and a ham of meat.
This morning, this evening, right now. Ain't no use me working so hard this morning. Ain't no use me working so hard this evening. Ain't no use me working so hard. I got a sweetie in a rich man's yard. This morning, this evening, right now. Killed a chicken and saved me a wing this morning. She killed a chicken and saved me a wing this evening. She killed a chicken and saved me a wing.
Thinks I'm working, I ain't doing a thing.
This morning, this evening, right now.
Well, you can't bake bread like my ma could this morning.
Is that so?
You can't bake bread like my ma could this evening.
Well, I could bake bread like your ma could if you could make dough like my dad could this morning, this evening, any old time.
Remember this one? Shut the door or they're coming through the window.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Once I knew a fella by the name of Andy Schneider, who started seeing funny things from drinking too much cider.
Around his bed, pink elephants and zebras played about. A purple monkey kissed him twice and he began to shout.
Shut the door, they're coming through the window.
Shut the window, they're coming through the door.
Shut the door, they're coming through the window.
Oh, the room is full and won't hold anymore.
Some newlyweds were waiting for the stork to bring an heir. Out came the nurse and said, two storks have just brought you a pair. There's lots more storks a-circling round. I think they're gonna light. There's gonna be a hot time for the poor old stork tonight.
Well, shut the door, they're coming through the window.
Shut the window,
they're coming through the door.
Shut the door, they're coming through the window.
Oh, the room is full and won't hold anymore.
Last verse.
Last stanza.
The first week we were married, my dear wife said to me,
I'm feeling oh so lonesome for my darling family. Why not invite them for a while? We've lots of room to spare.
They'll eat me out of house and home. They're getting in my hair.
Then shut the door.
They're coming through the window.
Then shut the window.
They're coming through the floor.
Floor! Blood's coming through. They're coming through the window.
Oh, the room is full and won't hold any. Room is full and won't hold any. Room is full and won't hold any more.
You know, I kind of resent that.
Our old red hen was on her nest. She tried to sleep but couldn't rest. The rooster came home sleepy-eyed, and our old hen stood up and cried.
I ain't gonna take it sitting down. I ain't gonna take it sitting down. While I'm here hatching white and brown, you're out there scratching round the town. I ain't gonna take it sitting down.
The rooster blinked his sleepy eyes, expecting her to sympathize, but she said,
you've been dancing, Pa, you've been dancing turkey in the straw, and I ain't gonna take it sitting down. I ain't gonna take it sitting down. While I'm here hatching white and brown, you're out there scratching round the town. I ain't gonna take it setting down. Buck, 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 buck. Now don't tell me you've been alone. Them ain't my feathers in your comb. If you don't have an alibi, you're gonna see some feathers fly.
I know you ain't gonna take it sitting down.
That's the joke. I ain't gonna take it sitting down. You needn't hang around and plead. Stop handing me that chicken feed. I ain't gonna take it sitting down.
You roosters out there, don't you laugh. You just can't fool your better half. You mark my words, you'll see the day when your old hen will up and say,
I ain't gonna take it sitting down.
I ain't gonna take it sitting down.
You needn't hang around and plead. Stop handing me that chicken feed. I ain't gonna take it sitting down. Da 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 da.
Without a shirt. Are you thirsty, Lulu?
Yeah, for something that I haven't had to drink since, oh, I was about 7 years old, and this is how it goes. Sassafras tea.
My poor grandpap was mighty sick. He couldn't walk at all. His hair and whiskers all fell out. The poor old man was bald. He started drinking sassafras and threw away his cane. His hair and whiskers all grew back. He ain't no longer lame.
good for you and me. If it put pep in my grandpappy, it'll put pep in you too. Sassy fresh, that good old Southern brew.
Drink it for the fever and they drink it for the chills. They dig it in the hollows and they dig it on the hills. They drink it in the springtime and quit it for a spell. But when the neighbors all get sick, they all begin to yell. In my grandpa, he'll put pep in you too.
Sassy fresh, that good old Southern brew. I feed it to my youngins and I serve it to my friends. When they all drop in Sunday night, then the fun begins. I make it by the gallon and they drink it all that night. When they fail to get enough, you ought to hear the fight.
Yeah.
Sassy fresh, that good old yaller tea. Sassy fresh, it's good for you and me. It'll put pep in my grandpappy, it'll put pep in you too. Sassy fresh, that good old Southern brew.
Almost had too many words to say there.
Sassy fresh.
You know, we got Sassy Fress up there where we live, Sassy Fress Root, haven't we?
Plenty of it.
Well, how come you don't ever go dig me any so I can make some?
If you want some, you can find plenty of it. I spent a lot of time trying to get rid of it out on my farm. Now, here's something interesting. It tells of a funny situation.
Kind of a sad situation.
When Grandpa got his whiskers caught in the zipper of his shirt.
We've always had a ruckus in our shack up on the hill with all the kids and hogs and tall shucks. I can't. Let me start that again, honey, because I didn't read the words right, okay?
Stay in there.
We've always had a ruckus in our shack up on the hill with all the kids and dogs and cats. It's seldom very still, but we just had a whooper dude would turn your hair to gray. And land of Goshen, you can bet we won't forget the day
when Grandpa got his whiskers caught in the zipper of his shirt. You bet your life it hurt. That doodad did him dirt.
Why, he thought that we had caught him in a bear trap in Isle Swan.
You never heard such bellerin' and such awful goings on. Now Ma, she tried to whack him off,
but Grandpa couldn't take it. He vowed that he would rather die than run around half naked.
It like to drove us crazy, me and Ma and Sister Mert, when Grandpa got his whiskers caught in the zipper of his shirt.
When Grandpa got his whiskers caught in the zipper of his shirt,
you bet your life it hurt. That doodad did him dirt.
Why, we couldn't yank it up or down, we couldn't turn him loose.
And Grandpa, he kept stomping round and yelling like the deuce.
I'll have to walk bent over all my days now, gosh almighty. I never should have had no truck with this newfangled nighty.
It like to drove us crazy, me and Ma and Sister Mert, when Grandpa got his whiskers caught in the zipper of his shirt. Grandpa got his whiskers caught in the zipper of his shirt. You bet your life it hurt. That doodad did him dirt.
Why, he cut all sorts of capers there just like a jitterbug.
And Uncle Jed said, Grandpa, you've been hitting up the jug. He sat right down upon the floor and then he grabbed his fiddle.
Well, he played this turkey in the straw and catfish on the griddle. I laughed and got so helpless my tobacco wouldn't squirt.
When Grandpa got his whiskers caught in the zipper of his shirt.
Times were just on the tolerable that day.
Oh, Ozzie, That would be a predicament to be in, wouldn't it?
This ought to be fun. Let's find out what happens when the pussy willow whispers to the catnip.
He was a simple country lad.
She was the only girl he had, and he loved her in the biggest way.
The biggest way. 2:30 in the afternoon, he said,
"My dear, I must leave you soon,
but we'll meet again tonight, okay?" When the pussy willow whispers to the catnip, to the catnip, to the catnip, I whisper sweet whispers to you by the score. Whisper what I never whispered before. Let the bees make their beeswax. Let the lightning bugs make lightning all night through. But when the pussy willow whispers to the catnip, I whisper sweet whispers to you.
There are whispers that you get from influenza.
You know, I'm having an awful time talking today. I'm kind of...
There are whispers that you get on the telephone.
If a man answers, hang up.
There are whispers that say...
Yes.
There are whispers that say...
No.
There are whispers in a thousand different tones. There are whispers that you get from the little sweetie.
Oh, you're the cutest thing. I want to get you.
There are whispers that you get from your mother-in-law.
Well, I didn't want my girl to marry you in the first place.
But, sweetheart, I must confess, when the sun sinks in the west, there's one whisper that I love the best.
When the pussy willow whispers to the catnip, to the catnip, to the catnip, I whisper sweet whispers to you by the score. Whisper what I've never whispered before. Let the bees make their biscuits. Let the butterflies make butter all day through. But when the pussy willow whispers to the catnip, I whisper sweet whispers to you. Whisper sweet whispers to you.
Permanently.
There's the tale of what happens when the pussy willow whispers to the catnip.